A season-high 98 points for UCLA to start league play 2-0. They beat Stanford on Thursday, defeat Cal here on a Saturday afternoon at Poly Pavilion. Don MacLean, JB Long, not their finest defensive effort, Don, but enough to get past Darius McNeill and Cal.
Well, let's go back to the start of the game, and Darius McNeill wasn't in the starting lineup. He had been all year, and I think that inspired him. He was getting after the ball. He was playing confidently on the offensive end. And Cal had control of this game for the first half, and UCLA's defense started to rise up. And I love the fact that McNeill didn't pout, didn't hang his head, that he didn't start. He came out and played.
As usual, it was Kris Wilkes leading the way for UCLA at the offensive end.
Yeah, decided that he was going to take over in the second half, just making plays on his own. 18 points, 7-16 from the floor. Didn't make a three, but that's what good offensive players do. I'm not making a three. I'm going to take it into the paint and make something happen.
And Moses Brown, again, a force at the rim against one of the smallest front lines in Cal.
Well, I've appreciated all year Moses Brown running the floor. Got rewarded here this afternoon with that effort. But we knew Cal didn't have the size to deal with Brown, so it makes sense that there was a lot of plays going up top to Brown. And Brown, 17 against Stanford in the opener, 16 again here today. Good start for the freshman in league play.
There was a week that started with a coaching change and wraps up with a 2-0 start for UCLA. They shoot it at 53%, and they sweep the Bay Area programs at home. They go to the state of Oregon next week to continue their league schedule. 98-83, the final from Westwood.